Yes, I do. Start by mashing ripe bananas in a bowl, then add melted butter, sugar, beaten egg, and vanilla extract. In another bowl, mix flour, baking soda, and salt. Combine both mixtures, then fold in chocolate chips. Pour the batter into a greased loaf pan and bake at 350 degrees F for around 60 minutes or until a toothpick inserted in the center comes out clean. Cool before serving. Good luck with your final.